Fantastic to see you guys again. I guess the first question, how does it feel to be nominated tonight for so many awards?
Amazing.
Thank you. You know, amazing. Seven nominations. It's brilliant. We're just, blown away by it.
And this project was such a long labour of love for you guys. What does it mean to finally not only have audiences responding well, but also have the kind of awards recognition here tonight?
I think it's beyond our wildest dreams, really. I think we kind of, we were just glad we'd made a film for a start. And then we kind of weren't sure whether it was going to please critics or please the audience. We really didn't know where it was going to fall. And then it's sort of done a bit of both. So I think, we're just over the moon about that, and it started off as such a humble little idea, just with us mucking around on stage as the characters, and I just think it's hopefully shows people that writer performers can transfer to the big screen and do that successfully,
Thank you.
I mean, it's such a darkly brilliant idea at the heart of the film. What do you think audiences have responded so well to about it, and what excited you about this concept of a couple having a slightly different type of holiday?
Yeah, well, it's. I think it's like, it's a, hopefully a believable holiday. I mean, it's basically a holiday film, basically a caravanning film with some murder in it. I think everyone kind of relates to that kind of couple on holiday.
Arguments.
Cargiments,
as my sister calls them.
Yeah.
Cargiments.
Yeah.
They're always worse in a car.
Small metal box on holiday, trying to enjoy yourself. things occur there. Yeah.
Guys, enjoy yourself tonight, and best of luck. Fingers crossed for you. Thanks.
Cheers.